Hey, today I will show you how to obtain Gno and fund a validator with it using your Avado. Go to the dApp store and install the Gnosis validator package. Once that is finished, go back to the dApp store and install the Gnosis beacon chain package. After that, we will have to install the Gno Key Generator package. The beacon chain might take a few hours to sync if you are installing it for the first time. In the meantime, we can create the validator keys. Go to the dApp store and open the Gnosis GBC Key Generator package. Click on Configure Package. Now all you have to do is set a password and select how many keys you want to create. One key equals one validator. After generating your keys, you can download the files and put them somewhere safe. With the downloaded files, you can now remove the package again so that there are no keys on your device. Now we can check if the beacon chain has synced already. So go to the package and click on Manage Package. Scroll down until you see the logs. They should look like this. If your beacon chain is not synced yet, then just let it sync for a few hours and return to this video afterward. When the beacon chain is synced, we will return to the dApp store and open the Gnosis Validator package. Click Configure Package and press the presented button that leads to the official Prism web dashboard. Now select Import Keys. You will now be asked to upload one of the key files we just created. Upload the keystore.m file here and set a password for your key files. Next, also set a password for the wallet. When that is done, you will be directed to the dashboard where you can confirm that your chain is synced. Before we can fund the validator, we will need Gno. I will show you the cheapest way to obtain Gno and get it on the XDAI network. If you already have Gno, feel free to skip these steps. First, we will prepare your MetaMask wallet. Go to chainless.org, a link for that will be in the description, and search for the Gnosis chain. Connect your wallet and click Add to MetaMask. Allow the site to switch the network. If you check your MetaMask again, it should say XDAI. For the cheapest method to obtain Gno without having to bridge your funds from Ethereum mainnet to the Gnosis chain, which would cost a small fortune by the way, you will have to create an account on Ascendex. Buy or send some USDT to your Ascendex wallet and then search for the USDT XDAI trading pair. Buy XDAI and make sure to buy as much XDAI as you need to later swap it for Gno. And also buy a little more because you will need it for gas. Then go back to your Ascendex wallet again. In your wallet, you will withdraw the XDAI to your MetaMask wallet. Just click on your wallet address in your MetaMask and paste it into the withdrawal address field on Ascendex. I will send everything at once, but if you want to double check, you can start by sending the minimum amount and see if it arrives in your MetaMask. After you confirm to withdraw, you will have to verify with your mail code and your SMS code that you have received, but I'm sure you all have withdrawn crypto from an exchange before. Now go to HoneySwap to swap your XDAI for Gno. A link for that will be in the description. Check your wallet and make sure you are on the XDAI network and have your XDAI ready. Select how many Gno you want to buy and swap it. After your transaction is done, go to CoinGecko and search for Gno. On a Gnosis CoinGecko page, you can see the different token contract addresses. Select the XDAI address and click the MetaMask icon to add it. Now you can see your Gno. Now you can deposit your Gno into your validator. For that, visit the Gnosis Beacon Chain Deposit website. A link for that will be in the description. And connect your wallet. Now upload your deposit keys. The file name is deposit data. Once verified, it will show you how many validators your deposit key contains and how much Gno you will therefore need to fund them. After you click through all the disclaimers, you can approve the transaction in your wallet and fund your validator. The validator will need approximately 1.5 to 2 hours until it's live. To check if it's live, go back to the Gnosis validator package and go to the Prism dashboard again. When your validator is live, it will look something like this. That's it, you made it. You got your first Gno validator running. So happy staking, and I will see you on our next staking adventure.